Knowing what we know about the hilichurls, it's not that much of a surprise. But I feel very empathetic, with hilichurls of any kind, but these seem so human. I don't want to kill them.
What does he drop, I wonder?